Hey guys, we got some pretty surprising news yesterday on Utada Hikaru's staff's Twitter, and that is that she has co-produced Nariaki Obukuro's first solo album, which is coming out on the 25th of April this year. The title of the album is Bunriha no Natsu. I tried to pronounce that right. I don't think I've ever heard Bunriha before in Japanese, and I think I saw on Twitter that it translates to something like cessation of summer. I probably just said everything wrong, but I tried. So at the same time as this announcement, Nariaki dropped the first single off of the new album, and it features Utada Hikaru vocally on it. Currently, it is a digital single. As far as we know, it won't be coming out as a physical release. And right now, it's only available on streaming services. So it's up now on Spotify and Apple Music, I think, for like the two of you who actually pay for Apple Music. But Spotify is free, so if you don't have it yet, you can just download it and sign up and you'll be able to listen to it. So this new single is called Lonely One, and I could tell right away when I first listened to it that I was gonna love this song, and I really do. Like, I've had this on repeat. So they've done a really cool R&B influenced track, but it's very expressive, and the track opens with these kind of creepy, like, stretching string noises. I don't know how else to describe it, but it almost has a creepy feel. And then Nariaki comes in with his beautiful voice. He has such an incredible range. Even though the song has a strong R&B influence, it has a lot of instruments layered in there, and it has a very sophisticated sound with horns and with synths. And Hiki comes in and her voice is just incredible. It's like melting butter. Her ooh vowels are just so beautiful during her verse in this song. And her part is kind of short, but if you listen carefully to after her part, she is singing a little softly, kind of harmonizing with Nariaki in the background. And I just love how they've collaborated again after Phantom, and I really want to know the story behind it, like if they were friends before Phantom, or if they became friends because of that album, or they decided to collaborate on this album after Phantom, or if it was like in the plan the whole time. There's also a lyric translation up for this song already, and the lyrics in it really quite reminded me of Koya no Okami from Phantom. Not only because there are some wolf references in this song, a couple of them about howling in the wilderness, but the theme of the song says to me that it's about wanting to be with someone but also wanting to be alone at the same time, which I felt Koya no Okami was really about. So yeah, I absolutely love this song. It's another song that you really need to listen to with a good, decent pair of headphones and not just through like your phone speaker or something to really appreciate all of the layers of instruments. And I was just so impressed with it that I went ahead and pre-ordered Nariaki's album pretty soon after hearing the song. I believe Nariaki is featuring one other artist on the album, but I'm really looking forward to it. Yeah, if it's anything like the first single that we've heard now, I'm sure I'm gonna absolutely love it. And I'm just so excited to hear an artist like this. I want to get into more of his older stuff with NORK. I listened to some of their songs on YouTube and I really liked all of it, so I think it's a style of music that I really enjoy. So I'm just really excited that one artist that I love a lot has introduced me to this other artist, and now they're collaborating, and I'm just really excited to see what the final product is. So yeah, I know some of you guys are getting a little nervous that Utada is just gonna move away from producing her own music and go into working with other artists, and I was always so interested if she was working with other artists, because right before she went on her hiatus several years ago, she said she was thinking about working with other artists, writing with them, and producing with them. And now she has, and it was a complete surprise. Like, no one talked about it ahead of time before the announcement of the album release, and it just makes me really want to know what else she has up her sleeve, what other artists she might be interested in collaborating with or writing for. As we know, she did collaborate with three other vocalists on Phantom. It worked out really well, in my opinion. I thought all of the collaborations were amazing. As I said, I think that this new song by Nariaki featuring Utada is just exquisite. I think it's a perfect song, and I just kept saying that it's exquisite when I first heard it yesterday. I can't really think of anything else to describe it. I think it's amazing. I think it's great when artists collaborate. What do you guys think about Utada kind of sharing her musical knowledge and power with the other artists? Do you think that they're gonna take away from her career? I personally think she's just building upon it. I don't think she will ever stop making music for herself, but she hasn't said anything about it. But we know that she is releasing another album this year in 2018, so there's no need to really worry about it too much yet. I'm really excited about this news. You guys can tell me what you think about it in the comments down below, and if you're gonna get Nariaki's new album featuring Utada Hikaru as a producer and as a vocalist on this single. And definitely let me know what you think of this song if you've heard it already, and go check it out if you haven't yet. Thank you guys for watching. Bye!